Bonjour, je m'appelle Brendan, j'ai 24 ans et je suis américain. I come from the University of Cincinnati, where I'm working on a master's in mechanical engineering. For my second semester, I'm studying at ENSEM, an electrical and mechanical engineering school that is part of the University of Lorraine. UC had partnerships with both Bordeaux and Nancy. I chose Nancy because ENSEM is a reputable engineering school and the courses more closely match my program. Nancy is in the heart of Europe, and I can easily travel to neighboring countries, including Luxembourg, Belgium, and Germany, which are all very close. It's a nice city with different architectural styles and beautiful houses. It's much like I imagined before I arrived. I share a house with Elodie, and some arranged the accommodations before I arrived. Elodie has been a lifesaver, helping me out with everything from setting up my bank account to getting my phone plan arranged. Everything's been organized by the international office at ENSEM. Stephanie and Latif have always been there to help. One good thing about ENSEM is when there's a non-French-speaking exchange student, some of the courses are switched to English, and they were nice enough to do this for me. Because I'm still having trouble with the French language, despite 2 hours a week of class at ENSEM, extra conversation classes, and jogging in the park listening to French audio tapes. Beyond just the course material, I'm also learning the differences in teaching styles between French and American universities. It's very different than in the USA. Here, there's no big campus where all the colleges are grouped together. Instead, they're spread out around the city. Here, the teaching methodology focuses more on setting up the problems with mathematical proofs. It's taken me a while, but I'm starting to understand how useful this can be. I'm making the most of the semester by experiencing French cuisine. I'm pretty fond of the cheese here. It's amazing the number of different styles of cheese found throughout the country. There are a number of bars in the city that I enjoy visiting, and I've also recently discovered that there's a club beer at ENSEM. This experience in France is a wonderful learning opportunity, whether on an academic, social, or personal level. One important point is that studies in France are much cheaper than in the US. Tuition and rent start out significantly cheaper, and the government even gives you a housing allowance. I've been at the University of Lorraine for 3 months now, and I'm quite enjoying myself. Si moi je l'ai fait, pourquoi pas vous? Vive la mobilité étudiante.